Los Angeles, Reuters, Hillary Clinton is adding a new skill to her resume, television producer. The losing 2016 U.S. presidential candidate said on Wednesday she was working with director Steven Spielberg to bring a book about women, a Euro trademark's fight for voting rights to television. A Euro trademark M thrilled to be joining forces with Steven Spielberg to bring Adif Weiss 5 a Euro trademark's book A Euro the Woman a Euro trademark's Hour a Euro trademark to TV A Euro Clinton said on her Twitter account, referring to author Elaine Weiss. A Euro or at a Euro trademark's about the women who fought for suffrage nearly 100 years ago. We stand on their shoulders. And I a Euro trademark am delighted to have a hand in helping to tell their stories a Euro she added. Spielberg a Euro trademark's Amblin Television said in a statement that Clinton would be one of four executive producers on the show, which is being developed for a cable channel or a streaming platform. No writer or network has yet signed on, but The Hollywood Reporter said Clinton is expected to have hands-on involvement in the development of the show, including casting. The project will mark Clinton a Euro trademark's debut as a TV producer and follows a deal in May between Netflix and former President Barack Obama and his wife Michelle to produce films, documentaries, and other content for the streaming service. A Euro or Eth Woman a Euro trademark's Hour a Euro set in 1920, tells the story of the long crusade by American women to get the right to vote. It was published in March. Clinton called it a Euro e both a page-turning drama and an inspiration for everyone, young and old, male and female, in these perilous times a Euro. Since losing her bid to become the first female U.S. president, Clinton has written a memoir about her campaign, A Euro or e What Happened a Euro and launched the political action group Onward Together. She is also due to make a guest appearance as herself in an October episode of television A Euro trademark's A Euro M Madam Secretary A Euro about a fictional female U.S. Secretary of State that is widely thought to be inspired by Clinton A Euro trademark's own time at the U.S. State Department from 2009 to 2013.